This one just has the one kid. I think the one kid won't steal. It's when there's two together. You're wasting my time, hey-ya. I'm still looking for Vic. Wow, these people got stuff. Yeah, I'll get some leather armor. And some stim packs. And some more ammo. Very 300. Now that's a 223. Okay. Do you have 228? No. Okay, so 300 and... Damn it. 322? I think. Probably got it wrong. No, I got it right. Okay. So money, Desert Eagle, assault rifle. Two assault rifles. In exchange for some shotgun shells, 223 full metal jacket, two stim packs, and leather armor. Bloop! I have an option to... Okay, so who can use this leather armor? I think Vic already has leather armor? I'm not even sure. Yes, he does. My ghoulish friend. He has a leather jacket. Let's see if he can possibly wear this leather armor then. Okay. Use best armor. Nice. Okay. So I'll take the jacket from you now. And are you overweight at this point? You are. Slightly. Oh, so slightly. So let's see. Uranium ore. I can't carry it. I can't carry either of them. Guess you're gonna have to be overweight for now. Sorry. Guy's blocking the doorway. I'm glowing. Looks like that kid's smoking. I can't get out. Damn it. I can't push them. He's moving. Yay, free at last. Really don't want to go in there with the kids like that. I know Lenny's overloaded. Now wait a second, that is our ultimate destination, but let me just... Residential. Oh, the orphanage she has set up, awesome. Mom's orphanage. I don't think I've noticed that. I don't think I came back for this. I don't even know. Hello and welcome to... Hey, you're the one who helped make this place possible. The people of the den really appreciate what you have done. It was my pleasure. How are the children? They're doing fine, thanks to you. They're off the streets and now have a place to live. Thanks again for everything. Let's barter. Oh, we don't have anything. Glad to hear it. Take care. Little Bobby. Hi again, thanks for everything. I love this new place. Mom is such a great lady. Thanks again for getting me this place, boss or something. I'm gonna steal from the orphanage I helped create. Alright, so there's this building. Yeah, baby. I don't think there's a lot to do around here. Just some houses. I mean, maybe there's someone else who will barter with us, but I'm not betting on it. Up from around here, are you? I think this is the kid's father who was taken away. Boss, I'm not gonna miss this place. Well, we'll be on our way. Sure enough. You're blocking me. No. Still blocking me. Alright. Let's go back. We've got a car to pick up. I guess I got to sell a few guns. Those kids are gone. Where am I? Come on, move before the kids come back. Need a drink. Dire family? I've probably asked all this stuff before. It's been so long ago. Oh, she doesn't have anything. There's another person in here, though. Lenny and Myron all of a sudden? Rebecca's tables are honest, so try your luck. Dude, this is ridiculous. Hold on a second, guys. Alright. Windows update. Alright, that's it. Hello there. Jumpin' Jiminy, what can I do you for now? Do for you now. Kinda like the way I said it better though. Hey Smitty, I was wondering about that car you had for sale. That's right, here's the deal. You give me $2,000 and I'll sell you the car. Heck, I'll even install the fuel cell controller for you. Should run good as new. I'll even charge it up with some extra microfusion power cells I got. Let me think about it. I'll see you around. Don't I have the stuff? Say, old timer, I have this thingy here that I picked up in Klamath. Let old Smitty take a look at it. Sure, here it is. That looks just like a fuel cell regulator. If I had the car that ran, I'd sure improve the mileage on it. Huh? Well, you see, I've got this car, a Chrysalis Motors Highwayman. She's a beaut. They used to say nothing could stop a Highwayman. Built tough, that's what they were. Yeah, so what's that got to do with me? Well, a lot, and not so much at the same time. Huh? What I'm saying is that having a regulator is nice, but you need to find a fuel cell controller. Don't I have that? Why is that? Because if you had a controller and $2,000, I could fix this here Chrysalis Motors Highwayman that I got here, and you could drive around in style. Maybe I gave it to somebody else, one of my companions. Really, why can't I find a fuel cell controller? Now that's a silly question. Don't you think if I knew that, then I'd be driving around in the car? Wow, I'll have to look for one of those. Be a good idea. If you find one, just come back here with it. Oh, and don't forget the $2,000 neither. Fuel cell controller. Yeah, I think someone... I gave that to one of my companions, I believe. Probably one of the ones that's overweight because of... Who's got it? I don't know why I have junk. Because we used junk for something in the first game, so we might need junk again.
What you be needing?
Mine parts. Microfusion cell. Fuel cell controller. Now let me... Oh, I was able to take it. Cool. Guess what I got? Say, old timer, I have this thingy here that I picked up in Gecko. Old Smitty here, take a look at it. Sure, here it is. Well, now that looks to me like it's an old fuel cell controller. I bet if I used that with the old Highwayman, I could get her purring like a kitten. Huh? Well, you see, I thought I needed a battery for the thing, but all I really need is a fuel cell controller. Them things was always getting bad on him. Well, I've got one of those. That right? Here's a deal. Didn't I just show that to him? You give me $2,000 and I'll sell you the car. Heck, I'll even install the fuel cell controller for you. Should run good as new. I'll even charge it up with some extra microfusion power cells I got. That sounds good to me. Here's the money and the part. We're, like, a lot closer to being broke now. Just take it easy with her till she warms up now. Okay, I will. Thanks, Mitty. Alright, before anything... Hey there, how's that car running for you? Okay, this will improve it, I guess? Pretty good, Smitty, but I found this part for the car and I don't know what to do with it. Well, now, that's a fuel cell regulator. That'll give you better mileage per energy cell. I could put that in for you if you had, say, $750 for my trouble. Oh, boy. Alright, sounds like a deal. Here's the part and the money. Wow, we're, like, hurting for money. There you go. Better and new. Take it easy with her now. I will. Thanks, Smitty. Hey there, how's that car running for you? Real good, Smitty. Real good, thanks. I haven't used it yet. Oh, look at all the money he's got. Oh, he's got the super toolkit. What's his name in the, what do you call it? He wants a super toolkit. That's the guy in the junkyard, right? I don't think I've, or did I get that for him? Let me just, I think I might have gotten that for him. Oh, I'm gonna afford that. Well, in exchange for guns. We also have microfusion cells. I guess we need to use that for the car. Okay, we do have two of these guns. $3,000. $766. There we go. We got money again. Cool. He's still got plenty of money. Maybe we could sell him something else. I know you guys want to see the car in action. But... Yo, Lenny! Grease gun. Hunting rifle. What do you want for this hunting rifle? Oh, that'll work perfectly. $10.28. He's still got some money. Hmm. I don't think he's got any more. Is he no longer overweight? He is no longer overweight. I love it. Grease gun. Pretty sure those H&Ks are very expensive. .14mm pistol. Got a couple of these. Alright, give me that. Alright, I'm sold this pistol. You know what? Close enough. I really just want to get rid of these guns. Is this the... the car? Nothing out of the ordinary. The car is running at 100% power. Awesome. Let's go back to Reading. Look at that. Sweet. Should we head to the EPA here? Do we get... Look at that. Hi, this should be the facility marked on your map. This should be where the facility marked on your map is. Probably deep underground, too. EPA, America's Future. Do I want to be here yet? Let me just check something here. Everything in the den is done. Klamath is done. That's the main quest. MODOK. Done. We got a lot to do in MODOK. For a small town. Vault City. NCR. I have the beer and the booze. So. It's saying it's beer and booze. So that's why I have beer and booze. 10 each. So I just have to give it to her. This, I'm having trouble getting an audience with Mr. Bishop. Enter NCR. Not yet. Gecko is done. Broken Hills, I have to fix the air purifier. Sierra Army Base, not yet. Excavator Chip. Soon. I could do that. Sulik's missing sister. Which I thought we did. Rusting EPA plaque. This metal plaque is slowly rusting away. Yeah, we're gonna do something sometime soon. Look at that. I had a random square up here. A rundown guard shack. Sign this post looks a little rusty. Oh, is this a... that's a thing. Oh, crap. I hate when I forget to be prepared. I don't want that. I'm watching your back. I can step 3, I believe. Oh, I'm not loaded with this thing? That's silly of me. I was like, why can't I shoot them? Critically hit for 15 points. Ugh, dust myself off. Let's see, I'm gonna rip off your neck, shit down your head. Crap, that's not right either. These things don't have... heads and necks. Oh. EPA plant. Oh, that's what they actually call them, EPA plants. Wow, these have 100 hit points. Let's damage our perception. They hit pretty hard. Forty-one. More than half dead. I'm also more than half dead. I missed. Can I, like, duck out of sight or something? Yeah, this is gonna hurt. He hit himself. Yeah, these are tough. I don't know if we're ready for this. Take that. Why is Myron tanking? You guys aren't, like, doing anything. Is the thing out of, like, quills or whatever? Actually hit it that time. 3 points left. I'll run up 3 and shoot. Die, please. Oh god, I hit myself. I lost the rest of my ammo. Oh, they're not... This is ridiculous. Shoot the thing. Kill it. Finally. There's more of them. Well, think this area is too tough. Alright, sneak peek at APA, guys, and we're leaving. So since we got all this juice here, floaters. Oh, are you kidding me? I have to go all the way around? Get back in the damn car. I am not dealing with these things. You're not crushing into jelly now. How many times do these things get to attack? When is it my turn again? Oh, Jesus. Come on! Come on! Stop hitting me over and over! Oh god! Can you let me get to the car? I can't get there. Oh yeah, this happens. Alright. I hate when that happens. Anyway, that's our little preview of this. I'm gonna start over from here. I'm not, I think we might head to NCR next? Now that we have the car? I don't know. But I'll load from here, and I'll see you guys then. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.